Hey everybody, Michael here. Welcome to the next segment of The Last of Us. And if you heard my running commentary, guys, then you know exactly where I am. Gonna try to get through this part again with my quiet friends over there. They ain't fucking quiet for nothing. But anyway, you guys know what happened here. And we are going to try to sneak around. Once again, well, let's cut that off. Let's try to use these bottles this time, guys. I didn't really do too much sneaking this last time around, but I'm going to try to use this. Turn around, you. Yeah, you go that way. Okay. I'm going to try to avoid him if I can this time around, guys. I'm going to try to save the shivs. Save the shivs. Oh, wait, my TV volume. I need to turn it down. Let's pause that, guys. Turn down the TV volume. I'm getting an echo. I always forget to do that. Okay. Get back. Do I have anything else to throw, guys? Whoops, wrong button. Whoops, get down. No, I don't have anything to throw. That sucks. Okay, did that one just go all the way out this door? Where'd the other one go? There was two over here. Oh shit, behind me. Okay, just jump right in front of me. Yeah, it went all the way out the steps. There's more over here now. Oh, shit. I did not mean to do that. Fuck! It walked right toward me. I didn't have a choice. Shit. That sucked. Let's throw this brick.
Clicker.
Okay, go the other way. Well, the brick didn't make too much noise, guys. Let's throw it down here. No shit. I hate them too. Okay, let's try this again. I hope they don't go through that door. Oh, it's gonna go through the door, isn't it? Oh, there's a brick over there, but I don't want to go get it. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Move it! It went out the door. Go over there. Go, go. I want to move faster, guys, but I can't.
A fucking face?
They can. There's a bottle. Joel. God, they running behind me just creeps me out. Okay, I didn't see much choice in doing that.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
Well, I made it through a lot. I made it through a lot easier this time.
To your right.
Oh,
easy.
Now the question remains of how to get past this now. Which way do I move? Looks like this way is the way I move.
Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
I don't need no damn light. Star Trek fans will get that. Well, I don't see anything. I definitely hear something. There. I just want to get to the next checkpoint so I ain't got to do this again. Uh-oh. Get up, Joel! Get up! Get up! Oh, son of a bitch! Do not start me all the way back there again! Oh, thank goodness for that. Thank goodness for miracles. I made it to the next checkpoint. I haven't even got to shoot my shotgun yet, guys. Where the fuck did that clicker come from? Okay. The clicker over there. I'm assuming I can blow that up. Oh, there's the clicker. Kick its ass. Oh, you son of a bitch. Why didn't it die? I had a club. Dude, that clicker's gotta go. I'm sorry. I've had it. You can't kill it! What the hell? Just shoot the damn thing. Good, he shot it. Sucks. I think Joel is getting tired of being messed with. Okay, where's my pistol? I'm swapping. Okay. Not showing me what's up there. Yeah, come on here. I'm waiting on you. Yeah, here I am. Come and get me. Oh, there was a clicker there, too. Where'd they go? Where'd they go? There's one of them. Oh my goodness. See, guys, that's what I'm saying. It's hard to get to play the game because I'm always having to answer the phone or whatever. Yes. Okay. I get a call, have to stop the game, and then no answer. Well, I thought I got a call. Of course, I'll get the call when I start the game again.
If you guys would give me a gun, I could could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Give her a gun. Well, now here's the call. Hello? Huh? All right. I ain't even got, I gotta put my shoes on. All right. See, now you guys understand. So I'll just do this part and then do the rest, I guess, audio commentary.